Turn this mess into one line with this unknown operator. Here are three ways to pros write code in C#. The last one doesn't even exist. The first tip is outer property. Instead of restricting access by creating a field or a property, clean it up by writing it like this instead, and add this attribute to make it visible in the inspector. Here's tip number two, string interpolation. Stop combining words like this. Add this sign at the start and include your variables inside of the curly brackets or full statement as well, even multiple in one. This is great for console logs. Before I reveal the next tip, make sure to follow and like the video. The third tip is null coalescing operator. Uses two question marks as null checks, where if the first value is null, the second is returned instead. You can even have multiple in one line. Useful for when a method cannot return null. For this last tip, no one even talks about it. It's the Flamingo class. It's a set of methods to auto-optimize your code, but it doesn't work for everyone. It works by optimizing your code down to raw voltages the CPU uses for multiple operations at once.